Yeah, he could be, but he's made himself a lot better as a skater.
Cromwell plays it back. Wasowski shoots Price. Oh, not how did Carey Price keep that out of the net? Are you kidding?
Now, maybe he didn't keep it out of the net, but the fact that he even touched the puck with his stick, it's a goal. Let's see. No way, that's unbelievable. That's the save of the year, and it's not even the year yet.
Oh, my goodness.
Nah, not even close to going in. Wow. Save. You see, Holmstrom, where he loves to be, Carey Price batting that away with the stick.
Moving up on Gleason, pulling up, throwing across, what a pass, what a save!
And Cam Ward, who is a gigantic fan of the New York Yankees, should be playing for them later on this week. They're going to go upstairs to make sure that the entire glove is not over the line.
Sidor racing in. He's around the net trying to come out and jam it in. Oh my goodness!
Right, the wraparound right here, and he got away from Mironov. Now he gets it on the net, but then the puck comes right on the stick of Joel Nieuwendyk, and a diving stop by Joseph keeps this game going. They don't come any closer than that.
And here he is carrying the mail to the Penguins' zone. And hit the post, rebound, score, Savage. Are they going to rule no goal? The light went on, the goal judge turned the light on, you'll see it.
I tell you folks, that is above. Did his glove go over the goal line? That's what they're looking at upstairs here. Did Caron's glove go over the goal line?
No. Here's Maltby racing in, left wing, the shot. Broadway rebound, yes. Scores!
No.
No.
But nothing equals this, especially with the timing of it. That is unbelievable. And how it still didn't go in, I don't know.
Nah.
Look at this.
What a stop.
It just never goes over the line.